One of my favorite ways to use the 20 liter Drysack is as a garbage bag. So I'll just clip it somewhere on the bike and then it's just kind of hanging out there, and I just put my campsite, my cooking garbage in there, and then in the morning I'll just tuck it under the beaver tail on my panniers or on the Reckless 80.